This is December the 13th, 2006. I'm Dr. James Wilson White, Sr. I've practiced cardiology in Northern California for the past 37 years, and during those years I've tried to help many people, physically, spiritually, and in some instances even financially. However, in one case 18 years ago, I participated in a wrong so egregious that it resulted in the ruination of one man's reputation, his business, and even led to his incarceration for an alleged white-collar crime of which he was totally innocent. I jotted down a few comments that I would like to read for the record. False allegations about this individual, namely Samuel David Steiner, formerly known as Vernon Lee Leggett, were made in a letter by a third party, and for reasons that will be revealed in this document, I circulated that letter to a number of people, and they in turn sent copies to many others. The consequences of spreading this misinformation were truly horrendous. The one who wrote the allegations has sincerely apologized, verbally and even in the form of a notarized document. In doing so, he has bared his soul, and I feel that I must do the same. The victim and I, over the past 4 years, pieced together the facts of the case in detail, and have asked my daughter, Denise Steiner, to write the account for this website for all to see. This factual account is primarily to enable those who were the recipients of the letter, by one means or another, to come to know the truth. It is also to serve as a lesson for others to know how the failure to check facts before making allegations can have devastating consequences. I have, of course, apologized to the victim and his family and have done my best to help them recover, but we must know that their lives will never be the same. Having served time in prison, even though totally innocent, he is now a felon in the eyes of the law. In this document, there will be no attempt to justify my actions in circulating the letter containing the false allegations. However, these developments have brought us closer together, and with the lessons learned, we will together press forward to accomplish greater things for good while time remains.